very first time attended the Cannes 2019, and her fans just can't get over it. Star Hina Khan sprinkled stardust on the red carpet of the 22nd edition of the Cannes Film Festival, where she made her Cannes debut on the second day of the prestigious film festival and how. The actress stepped on the red carpet in a hand-picked ensemble from Zai Nakad culture. She was perfect in her sparkly look, blending all the elements of a red carpet fashion, which was drama, aesthetics and flawless makeup. Let us tell you that her pictures from the red carpet are going viral on the internet, where her fans just can't stop admiring her endlessly. What do you have to say on her look? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.